Eastern Europe. Among them, there could be some Italian in Northern Italy or somewhere. But I can tell you, yeah, very fine. Well, I fully agree with you, Hal. And it's quite a pity. Quite a pity. To see amateur radio reduced to what we hear on 195. It's really sad. Believe me. Really sad. But as I said to you the other day, I am still convinced that most of amateur radio operators are good people, you know? Very good people. If that helps you, we will say that it's rather safe, yeah. It is very sad that the phone has appeared to me, really. John Owen, all the best, and many, many greetings to you and your family, though. And we still change